Championship on the line in this. Match that can end anywhere. Free to fight all over the arena. We're going to see Ronda Rousey and Shayna Baszler. And in the other corner, they will be dealing with Shotzi Blackheart and Tegan Knox.
Only the right to be called a champion would bring a competitor to the most intimidating structure in all of WWE.
I've heard the two women end it early.
Well, baby. Superstar do if they find themselves playing defense in this match. You gotta find a way to create separation and buy yourself some time. Collect yourself. Otherwise, the beating will continue.
It's a battlefield out there, and you have to navigate around the landmines.
Mini predicament, shoulders down.
Try for it early.
The challenger eating up. This could do it. Elbow drop.
Oh, somehow. She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
To the back. She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet. From the middle rope. Oh, what a strike to the back.
Big boot on the mark.
What a counter against Shayna. Dismantling the arm in the corner. Gotta hurt.
Forearm connects.
Oh, hanging on for dear life. She can end it here. Kick out at one for the challenger.
Still no end in sight here.
Gets the shoulder up instantly.
Could be in search of a second win now.
Uh-oh. What a takedown. Fujiwara armbar. Oh, man, right on the jaw.
That'll ruin your day.
To the arm, terrible. There she goes. Taking this to the floor.
Oh, right across the solar plexus.
Brilliant counter by Rousey. Scooped up. Bridging fallaway slam.
Impressive.
Pointing in on the arm.
This fight to the floor.
Scratching and clawing. This could be it.
Blackheart taking hold.
Oh, dropping down all their weight.
A championship level move.
A kick out by the challenger, keeping the championship dream alive.
It was almost just lights out on their championship dreams.
Let's see if that kick out was a spark or is it the challenger's last gasp.
And you see a perplexed look now for how such impactful offense couldn't get a pinfall.
Uh-oh, this is going to be ugly, guys.
Look out!
Oof! Where's the haymaker?
Look at this, going counter for counter. Jawbreaker! Call it down. Keegan gets fended off.
Oh, good night.
Sorry.
For the win! She doesn't even get a count of one.
Late in the match, but somehow has the incomparable power to kick out before the one count.
Gets inside. With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside. And for some reason, she lets go of the hold.
Quick to the body and a shining wizard.
Can it be? Will the rain continue?
The challenger being outclassed here.
Yeah, she is not.
Shayna Baszler has been eliminated. The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
Taking it to the floor. What's she gonna do? Elbow drop on target.
Oh! Ooh! Take a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
And things are just going from bad to worse.
This is getting more and more alarming with each uninterrupted attack.
This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career.
This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
Stretch. Can she do it here? Teammate makes the save!
Man, just in time.
Boom!
Uh-oh. Jawbreaker!
Call it, Dennis.
Isolate. Set up for a second time.
Lands in the drop zone.
The champions need to finish the job.
Cover! Two, three.
And the champs stay the champs. What a title defense.
Here are your winners and still the women's tag champions, Shotzi and Tegan Knox.
And there you have it, the last superstar standing. Gives you hope for the future of the tag division. Great tag team action on display, guys.
This title defense begins, and it really is lonely at the top, wouldn't you say?
Once you're at the pinnacle, Saxton, you don't care about friends. You have one solitary goal, and that is to defend your title at any cost.
Russian leg sweep.
Back suplex. Oh no! Face buster.
Bang! Drop kick. She's taking things to ringside. Oh, and a reversal. Oh, look at the knee strikes.
Just endless knee strikes.
Ring awareness is often overlooked in a submission match. Sure, there's no rope breaks, but they're still handy for making escapes or adding extra torque to an attack.
That's great advice, Corey. Smart positioning could be what decides the match.
Oh, tossed hard into the ring post.
She goes back inside the ropes.
Look at this!
Slingshot senton!
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
with a nice reversal. And returning to the ring. Oh, a shit breaker.
It'd be hard to walk after that.
A humiliating slap.
Here it comes.
Nicely done. That was just disrespectful.
Reversal. Can she capitalize?
Flair moved at the right time.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Signature big boot from Flair.
Oh, and the elbow triggered down.
Look at this. She releases the hold.
That's a little surprising, no?
Placed in the corner.
Pick the leg.
Oh, man. That'll tear your hamstring. Right on the arm. The challenger is not in a great place. Yeah, Cole, now's the time you need to slap a submission on your opponent before they get one on you.
The queen absolutely imposing her will on Rhea Ripley.
Oh, chop. Not sure why, but she releases the hold.
Well, I think she sensed her opponent was about to break free.
Oh, elbow to the face. Producing a trampling. Caving in the abdomen.
Oh, brutal form.
Oh,
right to the back.
Rhea looking to end this one right now. This will do it.
The prism trap is in.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted. This would be an amazing upset. Can she get her? And she lets her free.
But the damage was certainly done, Michael.
Suplex. Here it comes.
Nicely done.
The challenger's hopes are slipping away. I don't think she even knows where she is at this point.
Oh, man. Looks like her opponent's not going to need a chiropractor.
The amount of hard-hitting action we are seeing from Charlotte Flair and Rhea Ripley at this point is absolutely unbelievable.
Well, believe it, Saxton. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
Unmitigated demonstration of power.
Here it comes.
Nicely done.
Charlotte's keeping the pressure on.
This is what Charlotte had in mind for Ripley all along. Finally coming to relentless fruition.
Backpack stunner. The queen looking to finish things.
Figure eight from the queen. Figure once again bow down to the queen, prevailing over one of her fiercest rivals in the form of Rhea Ripley.
Ripley fought with everything she had here, but it seems that tonight was just Charlotte Flair's night.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the Ring Eastern Wrestling Women's Championship.
The man is here.
Becky Lynch never backs down from a fight and as a result has earned everyone's respect.
Yeah, the man never stops running her mouth, but she's got a bad habit of backing it up.
One of the most determined competitors in all of WWE.
Yeah, Becky Lynch began her career as the Last Kicker, and now Becky Lynch is simply the man.
Became the first women's double champion when she beat Charlotte Flair at WrestleMania.
And every once in a while, that much confidence can be detrimental, especially when you're a target. Everyone wants to make a name off of the man.
Mickie James! A six-time champion. Mickie James, also a talented country singer.
Mickie James, talented in the ring, talented behind the microphone. Byron, one of these days you'll find something you're good at in life. Maybe not.
Introducing the challenger from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch. And introducing the champion from Richmond, Virginia, she's the Ring Eastern Wrestling Women's Champion, Mickie James.
Highly anticipated championship match set to begin.
big title match here. In my opinion, this championship could main event any show, any place, any time.
Full declaration, Byron, but get...
Here we go!
Splash!
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
So much damage inflicted.
Rolling neck snap.
Jarring impact.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Oh, what a snapmare.
Oh, perfectly executed.
Ah, stomps the legs.
Becky holds her off.
Drives a foot into the stomach.
And what's the difference between preparing for a false count anywhere match versus, say, a no DQ?
In a no DQ or extreme rules match, you'd at least have to be pinned in the ring. But not here. There truly is no safe harbor, so it's important to mind your surroundings.
She gets Becky with a counter.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Perfect position. Uh-oh. Going for, looks like the Muda Lock.
The bridge is in. You can see the agony on her face. This is painful. Can she hang on?
She might tap out.
Got to get out of the Muda Lock.
She may tap out.
Can she pry the fingers apart? Yes.
Tree of Woe position, folks. Such an underhanded tactic there. Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Across the top rope, all the way to the floor.
The champ taking their share of hits now. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
She could do it here. And it's a kick out at one for the defending champion.
Close call, but not enough yet. One behind. Back suplex.
Oh, look at Becky.
Becky's taking what she wants.
And each of these lethal maneuvers has got to be taking a toll.
I don't care who you are. You can't take a second of attacks like that without it affecting you. And she lets her out of the submission.
I don't know if it's mercy or if it's someone who's not done playing with their prey.
Mickey is lying in big trouble. Now Mickey's got a ton of momentum.
So could she fall and put this away?
She got her there.
Oh, the Mitch. We got a cover.
One, two.
Breaks the count.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
She's getting something from under the ring.
She's pulled out of the ladder, but what does she have in mind here?
That'll rearrange the spine. In the kidneys.
Golly.
A bad place to be for the challenger.
Yeah, the physical price of the extreme rules stipulation is really starting to show now.
She's looking for the win. The challenger fending off the two count.
Her iron will on display for the world to see.
That's just hard to watch. Miggy continuing the punishing assault.
Smothering offense from James here.
at the knees. Endless knee strikes. Becky moves out of the way.
Becky won the championship! The champion with a quick shoulder up.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
This might be the beginning of the end.
Manhandle slam!
He's got a cinch in the disarm.
Oh, man. There's nowhere for her to go. This may be over quickly.
She's trying to fight it. She's trying her best.
Looks like she has other plans here.
I think she was just looking to soften her up a little there.
Pin attempt for the championship.
Becky Lynch!
Truly a huge win for this superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.
To go from challenger to champion, that has to feel good.
Unless you're the one going from champion to nothing.